Carlos, let me take care of that. Let me do that. Let me.
Careful.
Look, you're bleeding again. Come here.
I'm sorry if I did not ask for your help. I'm sorry, Mia, if I was not open. I didn't tell you the truth. I just didn't want you to worry.
I understand.
But it's better if you don't know. If you knew the things I have done, you might get scared and you might leave me.
I'm not the type of woman you should fall for. I'm a bad person.
Carlos, what I see right now is a person that I can be proud of. A man who will always keep his word. A man who is willing to do everything to help others. So the person in front of me now is a good person.
No, I'm not.
Carlos, that's what I see.
But Gabriel is. He's the good person, the nice person. He's the one you should be proud of.
Tell me, why do you have to compare yourself to him?
Because I thought he was a jerk. For leaving and hurting you before. And for that, I was hard on him. After everything I've done, he came back for me. He's a good person after all. And I'm not.
You are what matters to me now. You are my present. So whatever it is that you think I won't be able to accept, Carlos, that's not going to change how I feel for you.
That what?
When I heard that you were in danger, I couldn't take it. I got scared, Carlos. I can't handle losing you. Because I love you. I love you, Carlos.
And I love you too very much. Sugar of my life.
I love you.
A beautiful morning, my sugar.
I thought of a better idea. Why don't we prepare for the place Father saw?
lots of orders. By the looks of your orders, I think you'll be needing a new workshop.
But my cream, we can't. We still don't have the budget to construct a new workshop.
We can include the new workshop in Project Bayanihan. This will be subsidized by the project's fund since the project is about providing livelihood to people. Plus, I can surely attract investors for that. I can sell the social entrepreneurship component of the project. What do you think?
Okay. The keys? The documents? Is everything here?
Yes, sir. If there's any problem, just call me.
Yes, it's Nakpils.
All right, I'll go ahead.
Thank you very much.
Sir, thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Yes! It's huge!
Are you sure about this, bro?
Am I sure?
Don't you think it's too big?
Too big? What are you saying?
Father and mother are already okay with our paint shop.
Come on, Tress. When it comes to our family, nothing's too much. This place is enough. It's a big help. This will make work easier, right? I'll just start it up. And Father can handle this. He'll run this place. Besides, you're both there for him. I know you'll all do just fine. Right? It's all good, Tress. Father's going to love this place.
It might be better, Carlos. If you will eat these snacks, Mia prepare for you.
Wow. Okay, sir.
I'll leave you two alone. No, don't mind me. I still have work to do. Come on, just eat up, Carlos.
Okay, Father. Sit down. Let me just get your medicine.
Wait, come back here.
Wait a sec.
Just come back
here. But your wound, it might just...
You know what gets me excited? Things like this. Being with you every day. Us talking about our future. And to be honest, you're the person I want to spend the rest of my life with.
Are you serious?
Do I look like I'm kidding?
Carlos, the thing is...
I didn't mean to scare you, but all I'm saying is, it's worth considering. And don't worry, I'm not proposing to you just yet. It'll be grander than this. Because you deserve it.
Where are you and your brother?
Father, we're just attending to some things. Has Tress returned home yet?
Tress is not home yet.
Please wait for Tress, he'll be home soon. He'll be picking you and mother up.
Huh? What's this about?
Father, you'll see. It's a surprise.
All right, son.
Okay, Father. See you later. Goodbye.
Elise is asking if you can take more orders because she's really impressed with your work.
I think she wants to buy more from you.
Oh, we'll be able to do it.
You know, I'm just worried because your workshop is understaffed. You might need more manpower.
Carlos and I have agreed, Alexa, to put up a new workshop at the site of the Bayanihan, so we can provide the people there with a livelihood.
Oh, really? Well, that's good to know. By the way, have you seen Carlos? How's he doing?
He's staying here at my house. He's resting. I asked him to stay here so that I could take care of him.
I see. Anyway, I'll just call you if there are updates.
I'll also keep you posted. All right.
All right. Bye-bye.
Pearly, what are you doing?
You shouldn't oblige Carlos to work.
Sir, I'm okay now. And
don't exert yourself too much. Your wound might open up.
Sir, my wound is okay now. It has healed a bit. Besides, this is just my way of making up for the trouble I cost you.
No, you will never ever be a burden to us. You're family now.
Thank you, sir. I really hope the time will come when I can finally call you my family. Formally.
Father, mother, just be careful.
Yes. Marilyn, be careful.
Father, you might trip.
Be careful, guys.
No peeking, Father.
Hey, how are you, sir? Hey, everybody's all here.
Tell me, what's going on?
It's a surprise, Mother.
Just be careful.
Yes.
Why can't you just tell us?
Where are we going?
Where are we?
Hey, come on.
We can't, Father. It's a surprise.
What is it, really?
You'll see. You're almost there.
Okay.
You're really close.
What is this? Just tell me.
All right, here we are.
There, okay.
Okay.
One, two, three. Surprise!
Here,
what is
this here?
Goodness. Father, this is great, right? Is the bigger and better print, my love. Oh, you like it?
Good.
This is for you.
Hi.
Oh, have you seen Carlos?
Didn't he inform you?
About what?
He's still staying at Mia's house. He's being nursed there.
But we need him here. The sponsors of the Bionion Project want to talk to you.
The ones from Emirates Foundation?
Yes.
All right, I'll tell Georgina to call him. Then we'll just ask him to come here. Okay?
Okay.
All right, Georgina. I'll be there. Okay, bye.
But son, we're okay with our old shop.
No, Mother. This is better.
It's set up over here.
Much better.
It's so big. It's so nice.
Father?
I don't know how to operate these.
No problem, Father. I got that covered, Toto. That's why Toto's here, Father. He'll be in charge of that.
No, you can right, do that later. Just go there first, okay?
All right.
You'll be in charge of that, right?
Oh, of course. Don't worry. Whenever there will be Photoshop jobs, I'll be handling them. I can take care of them, no problem.
Mia, sorry, but I need to go to the office because there's something I need to take care of.
But what about your wound?
This? It's good. And it's all thanks to your love and care. Of course, it will heal faster.
Yes, you're better now, since you're already joking around.
Well, I will never get sick of thinking of new sweet jokes. Even if it's corny or cheesy, even if it's bad. But that's the truth. That's how I love you.
What?
That's how much I love you. I love you, my sugar.
I love you too, my cream. This place is so big and nice.
Gael, thanks a lot, son.
This is really for you, Father. My pleasure. I hope you like it.
Oh, we do.
Don't I get a hug here? Give me a group hug.
Oh, huh? My.
Mia really loves you, bro. And I'm happy to see you like this. Why don't you just tell her the truth? About Ivanka and Alexa. I think she'll understand.
She does not need to know, Malloy. Because even me, I'm ashamed of myself.
How about their livelihood? How will you handle this?
We are now partnering with Mia Sandoval, and her accessory business will be part of the livelihood project.
That's good. I like it. And I think the other board members will like it too.
Thank you.
But I have one request. I hope you don't mind.
No, it's okay.
We want architect Gabriel Nakpil to be part of the project. Is it okay with you?
Look at you. He just left a while ago, but you already miss him.
Father, I was just fixing stuff here. I don't miss him already.
I don't know how you grew up to be a caring person. I wasn't that caring for you when you were a kid.
Come on, Father. The way that you took care of me and the way that you raised me, I'm telling you it was the best.
But you're more caring than I am, even though I am the parent. So I'm sure You won't have a hard time once you start a family of your own. All I'm saying is, any parent would love to have you as their daughter. I'm sure of it. Even your real mother.
Is there any problem?
No, it's okay.
We have worked with him before in the Middle East. For us, he is a fine architect. Will there be a problem getting him for this?
No. We are fine with it. Right, Lorenzo?
Mr. Aziz, I'm sorry, but I don't think I can give in to your request. Architect Nakpil is more than enough for this plate.
But we need a famous Filipino architect like him for our funding to be approved.
I can assure you that we have more than enough competent architects whom you can work with in Bayanihan Project.
Lorenzo, we need this partnership, and no one is at par with Architect Nakpil. This is good for the business.
What do you think, Mr. Antonio? Is getting Architect Nakpil for our project be a problem?
If you want Architect Nakpil, then let's have him on board.
Good, good. Then we have a deal.
Sorry.
Oh, no.
One, two.
We even get a picture, huh?
What's with that smile, son?
We're just happy. You're so sweet. Nothing's changed. As if nothing's happened.
That's how it is, son. When you finally found your partner in life, you will stick together through thick and thin.
So what about you? When do you plan to get married?
Architect Nakpil is our only way of getting the sponsorship.
We can always get another one. Someone better and more famous. It is that simple.
The Bayanihan Project is getting bigger, and as the president of this company, we cannot afford to dispense more money.
You know we will not need to dispense money if we partner with Emirates Foundation. We will be using our current resources, equipment, and manpower to implement this project. Plus, we get 30% tax exemption, since we'll be donors if this pushes through.
See, that's what I'm talking about.
Less in expenditures, plus good PR. Do we still resist, Dad? I just need to talk to Mia about this first.
Why? Will she have a problem regarding the workshop?
No, it's just that Gabriel is Mia's ex.
It looks like all the cards are on the table. So apparently, Carlos, Mia, and Gabriel know, and they might all be in the same project. So, we just have to make sure that Carlos' decision to make Architect Nakpil part of the project will deal a huge blow to his relationship with Mia. My cream?
That is the decision of the sponsors. They won't help us if we don't include Gabriel Nakpil in this project. That means we'll have to work with him in constructing your workshop.
Is that so?
Look, Mia. We'll just talk about this in person. Let's meet up at the Bayanihan site later.
Okay. Sure, I'll be there.
You know, Brent, I want to tell you that I'm very happy that you won my daughter's heart.
That wasn't an easy feat. Believe me. I just want you to know that I've been waiting for someone like you to be part of her life.
Well, sir, I just got lucky.
So, Camille, remember, if it's okay, I just hope that you won't cause Brent any problems, huh? Okay?
Of course, Dad.
Okay. Oh, I have to go. I have another meeting after this.
Oh.
Okay? See you.
Bye, Dad.
Okay. Brent.
Mr. Pandita.
All right. We'll have another meeting regarding the designer's concerns, okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Again, dear. Don't cause him any problems, huh?
Yes,
okay.
Dad.
You guys enjoy your meal, all right?
Thank you, sir. You know what, Camille? I think I know what this is all about. You're just using me.
Yes, Madam Secretary. This demolition is a PR nightmare. But I want to assure you that we're doing something about it. Thank you.
Mr. Antonio, Architect McPill working on this project might be a good thing for our plan, sir.
You think so?
I did something very bad. Now, I'm stuck, and I don't know what to do anymore.
You have to trust me. Tell me everything.
No one can know. Promise me.
Now that's interesting. Thank you for doing your job very well.
My daddy said that you got a sponsor for the Bayanihan.
Your dad here doesn't hide anything, does he?
Yay! We're supposed to have a cool playground.
I'll let you know once I'm sure, okay?
All right, kids. Play over there because they're working,
let's go.
Okay?
Yes,
just stay there, okay?
Yes, Dad.
I don't want to fail them. That is why I'm pushing Gabriel for this. You will be comfortable around him, won't you?
What do you mean?
If you will not mind seeing him around and working with him. I mean, past is past, right?
Of course. I don't really see that there will be any problems.
Good.
Are you okay with it?
We need him here, Mia. I know that you love me very much, so we will not be having problems.
Hello? Mr. Antonio?
Since Carlos already knows the history between Mia and Gabriel Nakpil, perhaps you could...
Perhaps what? I should stop now? Not this time. Not when it's possible that all of their worlds might be getting smaller. So as early as now, it's time to see who Mia really loves more.
Architect Nakpil!
Mr. Aziz!
How are you?
What are you doing here?
Good to see you.
Sir, hello.
Hello.
Mr. Nakpil.
Architect.
I'm, inspecting the area. We will be sponsoring the Bayanihan project. You know, me and, Architect Nakpil go a long way back. He designed the bridge that we funded in Dubai.
Yes, the one that brought him a lot of international recognition.
He's very good.
Thank you, Mr. Aziz.
That's why we need you for this project. Please. I know you will not turn me down.
Violence?
violence erupts in Puroc Dueñas as the remaining informal settlers fight for their dwellings. Reason why the government is now considering issuing a temporary restraining order on the construction of bridge in the area. The treasure Manila's Puente de Amor.
Mr. Antonio, I have a question. Are you transferring the people of Puroc Dueñas here?
I gave them my word. A brand new life for them. A new beginning. And they need you, Architect Nakpil. We need you. If you choose to take part in this project, you'll be working with me and Mia here. So, Architect Nakpil, will you be part of this project?
I'll think about it.
But why? This project is very promising.
Mr. Aziz, could you excuse us for a moment?
Okay.
I just need to talk to him.
I'm sorry, Lorenzo. But we really need this. We really need the sponsorship from Dubai Emirates. The demolition is turning out to be a PR mess, and this will be good for us.
If you think he's the right man for the job, then Akpil is in.
Thank you.
I have many plans for this project, Architect. I want the Bayanihan project to create a dream of a sustainable community.
Okay.
And I don't want to disappoint them. Especially the people from Puroc Dueñas. But Antonio Holdings can't support the whole project. So we asked for help from Emirates Foundation.
Yes, I understand.
Then why won't you accept the project? Is it because of me and Mia?
Mia? It's Gael. What is he doing here?
They want him to be the architect for this project. The sponsors won't give Carlos their support if Gael is not on board.
So you don't mind him being here?
Of course I'm not comfortable. If you ask me, I'd rather not work with him, but what can I do, right?
Just say you don't want to.
I don't want people to get ideas about why I don't want to work with him. I don't want this to become an issue with Carlos. He has done so much for the people here, and I don't want this whole project to have problems just because of me.
But my goodness, no woman would ever want to work with her ex-boyfriend. And in your case, it's Gael. And he sacrificed a lot just for you.
Well, maybe it's about time that we finally have closure for what we had between us.
Architect Nakpil, Mia is part of the Bayanihan project. She helps the people here to earn their livelihood.
I don't want you to get any ideas if ever I decide to accept your offer. I won't be doing it because of Mia.
This does not have to get personal. It's just between you and me. Two gentlemen.
Why are you suddenly nice to me?
The moment you came back for me and saved my life, I realized that you're a good person. And I know that you will choose what is right. Won't you?
I told you to be a little bit careful.
Hey,
the chains are
up here. Are you alright?
Okay.
Watch his foot.
Okay, get up.
Are you hurt?
You should have listened
to me. Next time you should be more careful.
Yes, sir.
Come on, look at your bicycle here. It's about to fall apart. Huh? Look at it. It's so rusty.
That's all that's left from our old home, sir.
Why? What happened? Was there a fire?
We were among those who lost their homes. We thought we had nowhere else to go.
Is that why you moved here?
We lived in the streets for some time.
Brother's the only one who looks after me whenever father and mother are working.
You're a talkative little boy.
Architect. Have you fixed their bike yet?
Sorry. Your bike's fixed.
Thank you. Are you okay now?
So, what is your decision, Architect Nakpil?
Okay. I'm in.
Then welcome to Project Bayanihan.
That's not the only problem, Lorenzo.
What else?
Secretary Aguirre had a heart attack early this morning. And of course, the president will appoint a new secretary to replace her.
Who'll replace her?
I don't know. Either way, we have to make a good impression. Because I don't want everything we started to be wasted. Because of that demolition.
Take it easy, Hanson. Let our PR people do their job.
Your Bayanihan project. I heard you have foreign sponsors, right? Why don't you use that?
Architect Nakpil accepted the project.
So that means it's a go?
Yes. We will push through with the Bayanihan project. It's funny that we can finally move on.
Dad?
Come here. You know, dear, I believe I've given you enough time already. I need your decision right now.
So what? Are you leaving for the States or not?
Are you going to forget Gael or not?
No, Dad. It is done. Forgotten. I now have a reason to stay.
Okay.
Hi, Alexa.
How's everything?
So far, so good. Here, we're trying to finish the target orders for Miss Elise.
That's not what I meant. What I mean is you and Architect Nakpil. How are you two?
We're okay.
I know it's a bit personal, but I hope it's okay since we're friends now.
Yes, of course. What is it?
I heard from Carlos that you and Architect Nakpil used to be together.
Oh. Yes, but then that was a long time ago. A very long time ago. I must have just forgotten to mention it to you since I was surprised that he actually works for your company.
How about the bridge? Are we going to build one too?
We'll build bridges and buildings and houses.
Well, as long as we're together, I'm fine with it, bro.
This, JR. All of this is for you.
Well, won't Mia be caught up in between? You, Mia, and Architect Nakpil?
I have nothing to worry about. The thing between Mia and Architect Nakpil is done. It's over. Mia's the one who ended it. What matters now, bro, is the present and the future. The days that we will build together.
Did things end well between the two of you? I mean, it's hard working with someone whom you have unresolved issues with, right? By the way, this is nice.
I think we're okay. I think it's okay.
Are you sure? But how about with Architect Panlilio? You know, I can understand if you don't like her, since it's very obvious that she likes Architect Nakpil. You know, I can smell her desperation for love from afar, so I can't blame her for being like that. So, are you really sure?
Well, Alexa, I really don't think you have anything to worry about, because the work I'm doing here in Bayanihan is for me and for Carlos.
That's good to know.
Besides, if you look at Architect Nakpil, he seems to be happy about our separate lives, because I have Carlos and he has Camille.
Really? They're together? That's weird, because Camille told me they were never together. You didn't know?
I thought that...
Wow, that's so strange. All this time, I thought you knew. So it's okay for you to see them together.
Of course now I don't mind seeing them together. Whether or not they're together, it's really not my concern anymore.
Well, that's true. It's not gonna change anything, right? Like what you said. You're happy now with Carlos. Anyway, I have to go. I just dropped by to check if you were doing okay.
And thank you. Thank you for dropping by. Take care.
I see Nakpil got the project.
I heard.
Well, you got everything you want.
What we want. It's what we want. This Bayanihan project will be a big PR campaign to wash off the demolition fiasco.
I agree.
They're together? That's weird, because Camille told me they were never together.
No, I just called to tell you that tomorrow is Architect Nakpil's presentation regarding the Bayanihan project. Since you're part of it, you're going, right?
Yes.
Okay, let's go to the office together after we have our coffee in the morning.
Sure, but could you pick me up earlier tomorrow?
If it wouldn't be a bother to your father, I would have been there by now.
All right. Thank you.
See you tomorrow, Sugar.
Goodbye.
Mother.
San, why don't you eat before you leave?
Okay.
Your presentation is today, right?
Yes.
I thought so. You always dress up when you want to impress someone.
It's not like that, Mother. I just want to look presentable so they'll believe me.
My son, as long as what you say comes from here, I am sure they will believe in you.
Mother.
Someone's excited to see me. I looked for you in your room, and you're already making coffee? Good morning, Sugar.
Good morning.
So why are we having coffee earlier than usual?
Carlos, I have something to tell you. Is it okay if I talk to Architect Nakpil?
Is this about the project? Sure, you'll get to talk to him later.
No, it's about us.
What about you two?
Carlos, I just want to repay him for the money that he paid Willie. That's the reason he had to go to Saudi Arabia. He borrowed a lot of money to get me out of Club El Sueño.
So he saved you. Is he collecting your debt now?
No, no. It's not like that. I just want to repay him because, for me, it's a debt. A debt that I need to pay back.
How much is it? I'll pay him. I'll take care of it.
Carlos, no. Let me do this. Because I'm the one who needed the money before. So I want to pay him back myself. I need you to trust me on this. Because I want us to have closure.
The incumbent mayor of San Joaquin is now under investigation for the collapsed ceiling.
Are you really okay with us? Okay.
Brent? Brent?
Have you arrived at Antonio Holdings?
Shall we?
Has Mr. Aziz arrived?
Georgina said they're at the parking lot now.
You're really enjoying this, huh? Having Nakpil in the Bayanihan project.
What I'm liking right now is that we have foreign partners to sponsor the Bayanihan project. Sponsors who are good for the company's PR. So as the president of this company, shouldn't I be glad about it? It's like hitting two birds with one stone. So let's go. Let's go ahead. We're doing this for the company, right?
Of course.
Let's go.
Houses.
Good morning, architect.
Oh, hi, hello. How are you?
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready. Thank you. Hello, sir.
Dad.
Carlos. Ian.
Mrs. Antonio.
Yes?
Mr. Aziz is here.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Good morning to Mrs. Andoni.
Good morning.
I hope to see a great presentation today.
I believe you'll be hearing a good one today. Architect, let's start.
Okay. Balay Bayanihan Project provided new houses for no less than 50 families. You see, it's hard for someone to leave a place where his heart rests. It's even harder for someone to look at what he's leaving behind. Balay Bayanihan Project will no longer be just a housing project, but we can call it a community. A community with new hopes, new dreams, possibly new lives, because people will move on. They can move on. We just have to show them how.
Very good, Architect Nakpil. Very good. We can't wait for you to start the project.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi there.
Hi, Mrs. Antonio.
And this is for you.
Wow. Thank you, Mrs. Antonio. It's always good to do business with you.
Good job.
I'm glad you liked it. Are you happy with my work?
Very much. Thanks a lot.
I'm glad to know that.
All right.
Thank you.
Bye.
If there's anything else you want me to do for you, just let me know.
Very good, Architect Nampil. We can't wait for you to start the project.
Yes, I'm quite excited
myself,
sir.
Our foundation made the right choice in choosing you.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
That was a good presentation, Architect Nampil.
Thank you.
Thank you.
No, thank you. I thought you wouldn't like it. Hi, Mia.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Can we, talk for a while?
Looks like someone woke up late today. Good morning, Camille. Oh, are you okay? Is it like that if you're lying to people? Or when you were lying to Gabrielle?
You witch!